Hey guys, it's Will, here with part two of the enormous haul. The reason that I'm not showing my face is just because it's like a million degrees and it's so hot and I don't have a shirt on. And yeah, I don't want to show my breasts on camera. But nah, kidding. Well, that is the reason. But anyways, let's just show the girl. So this was literally 2 weeks between the first half and the second half. Like, it was delayed so much, which I have no idea why. But anyways, let's go through them. There's about 60, so let's go. So here we have Dance Tess. She's wearing Funk and Glow Chloe Wave 2 outfit, and I think these are Wildlife Safari Fiana's heels. Here is Wanted Fiana. She's wearing Live in Concert Yasmin's outfit, and I think these are Birthday Bash Chloe's shoes. She does still have her original choker, which is good. Sadly, her outfit wasn't in this bundle, which is really annoying, but she has a really nice face as well. Next is Rodeo Chloe. Also has a pretty nice face, has a slight lip chip, and she's wearing Adventure Girls Jade's jacket and Funk Hat Yasmin's dress, and then these random heels. I'm not sure whose they are. And then here is Passion for Fashion Yasmin, Wave 4. She's wearing her original second outfit with these random black heels. Her hair isn't cut, which is good. It's a bit ratty, but I'll be able to fix it. Here is Stylin' Roxy, the princess version, wearing Sweetheart Phoebe's shirt and Funk Out Yasmin's denim jacket and pants. And I think these are Hollywood style Phoebe's shoes. Is Sweetheart Yasmin wearing Slumber Party Jade's top and Slumber Party Chloe's pants. And then these are Slumber Party Yasmin's slippers. Here is Play Sports Katya. She has some marks on her face, but I think I might be able to wash it off. She still has her original hairstyle intact, which is actually nice. And she's wearing Magic Hair Yasmin's top, Passion for Fashion Jade's pants, and then these random black heels. I think they're Secret Date Jade's. Here is Nighty Night Chloe. She's wearing a Sweetheart Lily collector skirt. And this is Funk and Glow second edition Dana's top. But I think actually what this one is the Head Games 4-pack top, because I don't have Funk and Glow Dana or any other pieces in the bundle, but I do have a Head Games Jade, so I don't know. Here is Twins Oriana. She has a lip chip, unfortunately. And this is, I don't know whose jacket this is. I don't think it's Bratz, but here's Wild Wild West Fiana. And these are her original pants and her original boots. I really needed these boots, so that's good. And here is Magic Hair Chloe. She's wearing Class Kumi's top, which Class Kumi is in the bundle, which is so annoying. I thought she would be, but she's not. And I don't know whose jeans these are. And I also don't know whose shoes these are. Here's Passion for Fashion Wave 1 Chloe. She has a really good face, no marks or anything. And she's wearing, this is the Hollywood style Chloe top, but the skirt part has been cut off for some reason. And Wildlife Safari Fiana's skirt. And these silver heels, I'm not sure whose they are. Maybe designed by Chloe, I think. Here is Trinity, Holiday Trinity. She looks, I don't know if she has like a giant, I think she has a giant haircut. Yikes. Which is a shame because she has a really good conditioned face. I mean, it's kind of ugly, but anyways. She's wearing a Funk and Glow Jade skirt, or Funk and Glow Megan, and Stylin' Chloe's top, and then these black boots. And then this Chloe, I can't remember who it is. I think it's Celebrity Dance Chloe. She doesn't look like she has a haircut. It's just really gross polypropylene, but it's okay. Pampered Pups boots. Not Pampered Pups, Pampered Pets Yasmin's boots, and Designer in Nikki dress. Here is the B Yasmin. She has a haircut, unfortunately, but aside from the haircut, she comes complete and has a decent conditioned face. I got Slumber Party Jade, first edition. She's got no marks on her face, which is pretty good. And she's wearing the Funk and Glow Sasha jacket. And Funk Hat Chloe top and Stylet Chloe skirt. And then these random fashion pack heels. Here is Wanted Megan. It kind of looks like she has a haircut, but I think it's just the way that it's parted right now. But I don't know whose top this is. And I don't know whose pants these are. I think they're Girls Really Rock Jade. But I really like them. They're leather pants, but they're not cracking at all, which is cool. And Passion Fashion Chloe's heels. And then this 2010 Yasmin. I'm not sure which one it is because I don't know about these dolls. Next is Secret Date Jade. She has like a black mark on her head here. I'm not sure what it is. Hopefully I can get it off, because I think this one, aside from this, is better condition to my original. And her original pants and these random heels and this random top. Express It Yasmin, wearing some Wintertime Wonderland Jade pieces. and these shoes. Golf Chloe wearing some Genie Magic pants, fashion pack top, and these campfire boots. Vince Valentina wearing Sweetheart Lily's outfit. Her face is atrocious though. Like, what the fuck happened to her? Like, I should be able to clean it, but she has a big lip chip though, so that's annoying. Here's another passion for fashion, Yasmin. She might have a haircut up here. But yeah, she definitely has like a bit of a haircut at the top, and also like the length is cut off. She's wearing this random Moxie outfit and these Hollywood style Yasmin shoes. Here is Ice Champions Yasmin wearing passion for fashion Chloe's top and Funk Out Jade's pants, and Funk Out Jade Hill. I think the other one is in there though. She still has her original hairstyle, even though it's messed up and I need to redo it. And she has earrings, which is good. I'll be snatching those. Here is Birthday Bash or Hollywood style Phoebe. She's wearing Hot Summer Days Chloe's bikini and these Wintertime Wonderland boots. She's so gorgeous. I love this doll so much. Speaking of Hot Summer Days Chloe, here she is. And here is the Birthday Bash outfit and her original shoes. She looks to be better conditioned than my original, so that's good. I'll be keeping this one. Next is Twins Roxy. She's also pretty good conditioned face. No haircuts or anything, full original outfit, except for her shoes. These are Funk Out Dana's shoes, I believe. Next is Rodeo Soraya. She's wearing Peyton's outfit, and this is actually much better condition than the one I have, which is good. It has like a bit of fraying here, but I should be able to fix it up. Here's cheerleading Yasmin. She is wearing Oriana's top and campfire Yasmin skirt and shoes. Here's 99 Yasmin wearing the fashion show jacket, fashion show Yasmin jacket, and Hollywood style Yasmin's dress, and Flashback Fever Fiana's shoes, I believe these are. Here is Eye Candy's Phoebe, another one in this bundle. Does she have anything under here? No. This random outfit, I'm not sure whose it is. It's not Bratz, I don't think. And these Funk Out Jade's boots, I'm pretty sure, or Funk Out Chloe. Here's Stylet Dana, and I believe this is a 99 Yasmin ensemble. And these are the Ice Champions boots. And here's Wild Wild West Fiana, wearing her full second outfit, I believe. She has a bit of a mark on her eyebrow, but overall pretty good. And then lastly, in this first bag, we have this Sasha. I think it's Flaunted. Does she have a haircut here? I think she might have a bit of a haircut up here. I'm not sure. But I think it's Flaunted. And she's wearing first edition Chloe's outfit and first edition Sasha's shoes. And lastly is Slumber Party Megan. I think she has a haircut at the top here. And she's wearing Wildlife Safari Megan's jeans and Wildlife Safari Fiana's top. And Stylet Chloe's shoes. I love these shoes. For some reason, this is actually the first time I've ever got these shoes. I love them. And yeah, it's really weird with this bundle because like some of the dolls are like perfect condition. And then like, for example, this Roxy is like perfect condition. No face marks, no hair cuts or anything. And then other dolls in the bundle like are a bit busted, like this one, that have like ratchet hair and like face marks and everything. So I feel like they're from two different collections. Like one is for like an adult collector and one is from like a kid. Like, yeah, that's weird. Anyways, I'm going to get the second bag now. So BRB. Okay, so bag two. Here is Head Games Jade. She still has her original hair intact, which is good. She is wearing this jacket, which is, oh, there's something under it, cool. This is Flashback Fever Jade's. And this is Birthday Yasmin's and Wildlife Safari Fiana's. And then these are Midnight Dance Megan's shoes. And next is Ooh La La Chloe. She's mostly complete in her first outfit. I really need these, so that's good. And she looks better conditioned than the one I currently have, so I might be snatching her. She doesn't have a hat though. Like, the hat wasn't in the bundle, which is really annoying because it's like the last thing I need. But yeah, she's beautiful. Here is this woman, Costume Party Yasmin. She's wearing Princess Chloe's outfit and Passion Fashion Yasmin's shoes. Here is another one of her, Jesus Christ. She's wearing Secret Date Jade's top and Funk and Glow skirt. And I think this is Funk and Glow Megan, Funk and Glow Megan. Here's Strut at Sasha. Is there anything under here? No. Wearing Express at Megan's dress and this Fashion Pack shoe. There is another one in there somewhere. Is Forever Diamonds Chloe. She is wearing these Girls Really Rock pants and these Sweetheart Lily's shoes and Twins Phoebe's top. I do need her. So it's a bit annoying that she has a little lip chip, but it's not too big, so it should be fine. This is Genie Magic Sasha. She came pretty much fully complete. Hair still in its original style, I believe. Earrings, bracelet, full first outfit. So she's beautiful, no lip chips or anything. Here is Flaunted Yasmin, I believe, because I had her outfit in this first bundle. She's got Treasures Jade's first top and Megan's, Dynamite Megan's outfit and these fashion pack boots. Here is Wintertime Wonderland Jade. She's wearing Funkat Yasmin's top with Passion for Fashion Yasmin's pants and these random black heels. She has a good face. Here is Feeling Pretty Yasmin. She's wearing a mix of her first and second outfit. And these are Wildlife Safari Fiona's heels, I believe. Here is Dynamite Nebra. She's wearing Wildlife Safari Megan's top and her own pants. No shoes on her. And a slight lip chip. Here is Funk and Glow Yasmin. Wearing Birthday Bash Birthday Bash Chloe's top. And these are Flashback Fever Jade's pants and Funk and Glow Megan's boots. Here's another costume party B Yasmin, fully complete. This one doesn't have a haircut though, so wig. Here is First Edition or Beach Party Chloe, I'm not sure which one, or Flaunt It. Wearing Aubrey's full first outfit and these random boots. Another one of her. Yasmin Funk and Glow jacket with Megan top, who is it? Express at Megan. And Style at Chloe or Funkat Nevra pants and these Wintertime Wonderland boots. Next is Nora wearing Felicia's boots. I didn't know these were coming. I couldn't see them in the bundle, but thank fuck. I've needed them for so long. So someone's trying to sell them to me for $40. Like, fuck off, no. This dress, I'm not sure whose this is. I don't know if it's Bratz. I've never seen it before, but it fits. So yeah, she does have some lip chips, unfortunately. She has really light lips, so it's hard, kind of hard to see, but yeah, her hair flower is still in though. Slumber Party Sasha. You style it Chloe's top and strut at Chloe's skirt and these random boots. Really pretty face and a slight lip chip, unfortunately. Another Phoebe, Birthday Bash / Hollywood Style. She has some earrings in, which is good. They're all stuck in her hair, but she has a beautiful face and she's wearing Yasmin's, 99 Yasmin's outfit and her shoes. I'm not sure whose top this is though. Speaking of 99 Yasmin, here's another one. I don't know whose jacket this is, but she's wearing Passion for Fashion Yasmin's outfit. Got the movie Chloe. She does have a dress, but I took it off because it was making a mess everywhere. But yeah, she's really pretty. She has like a chip in her blush, but I'll be snatching this body for someone. Treasures Jade, the full first outfit. No face marks either. Another Phoebe. Four of these actually, I think, like with all the buttons combined. She's wearing Birthday Bash Yasmin's outfit, these random shoes. No face marks or anything, which is good. Birthday Yasmin. I believe this is one of the Class Dolls tops. And these are Tokyo Gogo Fiona pants and cheerleader shoes. Funkat Nevra. She's wearing her full outfit, aside from these, which are Genie Magic boots. She does have a lip chip though. Spring Break Leah, who still has her original hairstyle in. And her glasses are still sewn in. No face marks, literally perfect condition. With her second outfit and her shoes. Girls Really Rock Sasha with this walking doll coat and designed by Chloe dress and these random black boots. Next is Funkat Fiona. She's wearing her top, some bracelets. Actually, this might be Funky Summer. She has no earring holes, but yeah, she has a haircut anyways, so whatever. Forever Diamonds Jade. I do need a new one, so that's good. Her hair feels like a lot heavier. I do have one, but she feels like she has really thin hair. So like tea. She's wearing Eye Candy's Yasmin skirt with Sweetheart Yasmin's shoes and Twins Tess top. Costume Party Jade in her full outfit. Another one of her. There wasn't one in the first bundle. Tennis Fiona. She's so beautiful. She still has her original hairstyle in, which is sickening. But I love this Fiona so much in her full outfit. I already have her, but I dress her in a different outfit. But yeah, she's so stunning. Here is Holiday Clubby. I love her. Mine has a lip chip, so this one's better condition. She has these marks on her face, but I should be able to get it off. She's wearing, I don't know whose skirt this is actually. I think it might be Independence Chloe. And these random blue heels, and this is Sleepover Chloe's top. Here is Vanessa Ice Champions Vanessa, Princess Jasmine's top, Birthday Bash Sasha top, and stockings. There should be like a skirt attached to this though, which there's not, so I don't know what happened. Princess Jasmine's shoes and Wild Wild West Fianna belt and skirt. And finally, Secret Date Nevra. I'm hoping she doesn't have a haircut here. She does have some lip chips though, which is really annoying. But she has her earrings and literally everything else. And it's the heel variant, not the boot variant, which is much nicer. Yeah, that's her. But yeah, that is everything. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe, and all of that if you can. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.